Christiana.
So I wanted to do a segment to where I introduce you to what I have been so busy on. How it's not difficult. I have two sons. And this is how easy it is to get your associate's degree in medical field. You just go up here to your courses. You gotta wait, of course. And the school's amazing. See, here's my, I think this is my third class. The school's been amazing. They have definitely worked with me, seeing that, you know, there's been occasionally where I don't have, what's that called? Internet. That's the other reason. But look, I mean, these are your classes. This is not difficult. Women tell me that they can't do something because they have kids. I have two. Both boys. Both very rowdy. My two-year-old just told me he wanted to be a little rodeo boy. He wants to ride bulls. 2 years old, he's telling me that. But yeah, look at this. I mean, this is the book. On my class, anyways. My sister's doing billing for medical, but me, I'm a people person. I want to be up in the front. I'm just saying. But yeah, it's really, really simple. You got your syllabus, everything. I did the online schooling, or not online schooling. Oh, what am I thinking? I did the whole going to school, and then I met my husband, and things went downhill, and I didn't finish school, and I'm going back. So, if you want it, you can make it happen, but only you can do it. No one else can say, oh, I'm going to put you in school, and you're going to make it. You got to want it, and you'll make it.